say that I discovered I was nothing to you. Just a little baby in a padded playroom. You've got those kind of eyes you can't hide behind, no matter how you try to. And I'm just a fitting sticker on a junk car bumper. The ones that people laugh at the stoplights stand still. Clever, that one, they say. Too bad she's changing shape. Hope she finds a way. And you probably wouldn't have guessed it. I've had this plan for some time now, to do nothing, be something, and rid you from my mind, at least for half the time that I'm alive. So now it's just another classic case of insecure emotion, and the pills I take to kill it only work so often. Right back in that place I worked so hard to deface and to finally vacate. While you pick up all my motives in a clockwork motion, scramble for a chance to prove my good intentions. But it's just a game of tug of war. You don't bite cause you've heard it all before. And you stop me mid-sentence and say you might as well give up. You're hopeless and you're just grasping at straws now. Have some dignity. You get no sympathy from me. You're a joke, a fraud, a hoax. So now I'm running out the back door like a teenage rebel, to clear my head and smoke and contemplate your hateful words you won't take back. As if that was too much to ask. And there's a package on my doorstep that was just delivered. Shoebox full of photos, keepsakes and love letters. Another promise you had to break, just to test my threshold for pain. And you say now that you're leaving, but we both know you left a long time ago. Your voice, choice of words, there it goes, they whisper now. They hover over like a rain cloud I just can't wrap my head around. So now there's angels and there's demons and they're caught up in the crossfire. I'm sitting on the fence watching the bullets fly by. Take some time to choose which side I'm on and which one will win or lose. And I hope I will feel better once the storm is over, so I won't be constantly looking over my shoulder, waiting for you to walk through the door. You say you've never loved me more, and you're sorry for all that you've done. And you hope that we could become like two rabbits, two bad habits, two peas in a pod. That's just a thought. You can dismiss it if you want to. And I said thank you. The truth of the matter is, we both want what does not exist. Clean slate, a time machine, a constant dream state.